sir.
Thank you.
Good morning. Welcome to Marriott International. Sir, how can we help you?
Good morning. I am Parag Yadav. I have a reservation for single room for 3 nights.
Okay, sir. Let me pull up your reservation. Sorry, sir. I can't find your reservation. Did you book directly through us or through an hotel agent?
I booked directly through you and I have also paid deposit on first night. And I have also a reservation number if it that helps.
Yes, sir. Sure. Can I see that, please? Sorry, sir. I suppose there is a glitch in booking system. But, sir, we are sorry that there is no room available now. But, yeah, we have one adjoint room.
What about wireless internet?
Yes, sir. This is the list of all hotel amenities. You can enjoy it.
Thank you very much.
And, sir, can you give your ID, please, and fill this reservation form as well? You have to write your name here.
Here is my driving license.
Thank you, sir. You can enjoy. Sir, please keep your luggage over here. Bellboy will bring it up. Thank you.
Hey Jamie, how are you? Is everything alright?
No man, nothing is alright. I am totally exhausted from my work.
Why? What happened?
Nothing fun, left the job yard.
Yeah, I can understand. But they want us to perform as well. By the way, I was here because ma'am was calling you in front of the reception. So you may...
Yeah.
May I come in, ma'am?
Yes, get in.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Namni. Be seated. I'm observing you since 2-3 days. You are working very casually. Is there any problem or issue?
No problem, itself, ma'am.
So, what's the problem actually? You are not working well. And sorry, if you will continue like this, you will be no more part of this organization. And this is a warning from my side. And this is the last warning.
Sorry ma'am, I try my best.
You should. Go.
Hey bro.
What happened? Why so tense?
I got the last warning. How do you manage? Please tell me.
Listen buddy, it happens. Everyone, all we have to do is focus and listen to our orders, and we should just take our job as a fun loving, and all we can do is hope for the best.
Okay, I will try my best to make them happy.
Yeah, sure, you should.
Okay bro.
Hey Parag, how are you?
Yes, I'm fine.
So don't you think Namneet is not looking so satisfied from his job?
Yeah, you are right. It seems to be.
Yeah, you know what? His birthday is on the way and we are planning something special for him. What do you think? As he's so depressed also from these days.
Yes, why not? That's a great idea.
Yeah.
Hey, Namni. Many, many happy returns of the day, brother.
Thank you, bro.
How are you? So, how's your day going?
Fine.
Happy birthday, brother.
Don't you think you should have some music at least on your birthday bash?
Sure, sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait.
Happy, many, many happy returns of the day, Namni. This is a stay voucher for you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, enjoy.
Yeah. Thank
you. Bye. Yeah, man. Congratulations.
Thank you, bro.
Hey bro.
Hi, ma'am sir.
Thank you so much bro, such a memorable day.
It's not a big deal, man.
Yo bro,
mention not.
Ma'am, please may I come in?
Yes, Captain.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, please be seated.
Thank you, ma'am.
Person Namneet, I got to know that your capabilities increase now. Work like this only, you are working very well. This is the letter of appreciation for you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Hope you will work like this only. So now you are satisfied with your job?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
Welcome.